caught my wife with another man, cost me 99. Down in the Georgia prison, close to the Florida line. I've been here for 12 long years, and I finally made the warden my friend. He sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now old Red, he's the damnedest dog I have ever seen. He's got a nose that can smell a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. Now you consider yourself mighty lucky, get past the gators and the quicksand beds. 'Cause all these years that I've been here, nobody got past Red. Hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching just to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Paid off a guard and I sent out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Brought down this blue tick hound, she was pretty as she could be. So we staked her out in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. I'd take old Red for his evening walk and let him go and wait. Hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching just to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have your treat for the morning come. He got used to seeing his lady friend born every night. So I kept him away for 3 or 4 days, and I waited till the time was right. Then I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when they let old Red out. 'Cause I was headed north for Tennessee, old Red, he was headed south. Hear the warden say, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching just to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here, and love got me out.